Hello students, I am your computer teacher. Today we will learn how to prepare index. Before that, I would like to remind you that before doing the work, you should mention the date and day on every page. As you can see, the index is already given on your notebooks. So, the first column is of chapters number. You just have to write the number of chapters. And the second is of date. This you have to fill on which date your chapter will start. Then the third column is of chapter name. Here you have to write the name of the chapters. In the fourth column, page number of chapters is given. And at the last column, teacher's sign and remarks. In which I will sign when I will check your notebooks. So you can write this in your notebooks as given. Remember that you have to use the pencils only. Okay, students. Now we will discuss about the syllabus of UT first examinations. This UT stands for unit test work, which is of 50 marks. You have to prepare the chapters only. You have to prepare the two chapters only. The first chapter is Now Your Computer, and the second chapter is Applications of a Computer plus Pareto Assignments 1. Now come to this syllabus of half yearly examinations, which is of 100 marks. So you have prepared two chapters only. The third chapter is working of a computer, and the fourth chapter is computer device plus paradise assignments 2 plus date sheet 1. Thank you, students. I hope you understand. Have a nice day.